Yo, Ban Exile, redeem a compliment. Hey, Ban Exile, don't talk about my toes again. But that's the best part of you, is your toes. They're nice, good looking. They're nice, firm toes, man. You have very nice and firm toes. I like them. I feel like having a GF is something you desperately want until you get it. Like, what are the benefits of having a GF? Let's be real here. You get 10 seconds of fun, and then you're done. I don't want to spend every evening just so I can have 10 seconds of fun, okay? I think most people last longer than 10 seconds. No, they don't. If you last longer than 10 seconds, then your GF is not hot enough. I said it. If you last longer than 10 seconds, your GF is not Swedish supermodel like I get. Swedish supermodels, they come to me. Hey, it's hard to hold it then. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about. What runes are we going? Let us go these runes. It's gonna be fine. Playing against Irelia is gonna be a disaster. This is a really bad matchup. We'll see how I do. He didn't get 5 stacks. So me trading here is not too horrible. Oh, now I'm getting a bit outplayed though. Ah, my bad, I got outplayed. He hit the Q skill shot. My bad. Do I freeze this? It's kinda dead here. He dies for it though, so it's worth it. But I don't get the kill. It's a disaster. That's really bad. I thought... If only I outed him. I'm coming, but... Ah, great. Now we're both dead. Ay, ay, ay. I fucked up. It is a really hard matchup, but I also fucked up. So now it's just really a disaster. Okay, got him. We FF if I can trundle gank, by the way. I release. Yeah, I'm killing her. Fuck, man, can you just die? Seriously, just die? Nice, let's fucking go, dude. That's a solo bolo. We shilling. Oh, rip. Hey, I don't care. You can kill me now, bro. Man, fuck you. It's looking like another huge jungle diff. Yeah, we can probably kill her pretty easily. She has no flash, right? She has nothing. Free kill.
It's actually art, man. Like, how Baus plays League is art.
I didn't even need to R, I think. And you take the kill, and you take the cannon. This is an evil jungler. This is an evil jungler. Are you kidding me? Get out of my lane. I don't even want your gank if you're gonna do that. You don't take the kill and the cannon. That's not a thing. Yeah, you ping help, but like... Hit him with it. Can we try and get out? If we get out, it's really good. Nice. I can stop her from going back to the lane here. See ya, dipshits. I'm smurfing. They lost like three waves under the turret there because I did that. Should be good there. God damn it. So this is what I call this move that I just did. Give Corki double buffs is what I call it. I died on purpose so he would get double buffs. Yeah, we're chilling here, guys. It's fine. I may have inted, but the outcome is completely fine. She should be dead here. Oh man. Hit him with it. Oh, Oh, he's getting so bullied. Oh, wait. Whirlib is Sylas. I thought Irelia was Whirlib. Oh, shit. Wait, we're chilling. Me and Illy smurfing on them. You stop taking my cannons, man. What the fuck is your problem? This is the second cannon she takes. They're getting armor here, but I'm never gonna focus these guys. I'm always gonna focus Kog'Maw in team fights. In team fights, I'm only going to focus Kog'Maw. So I'm just gonna go full lethality. Don't need Lord Omnix.
It's actually hard. Like, Baus. Well, Baus plays
I'm dead here.
Hard.
Oh! Yo! Now Kog'Maw doesn't have flash, so I can one tap him. Yeah, get him here. I do get him. If I looked at my movement speed there, I could have known I got him and I could have done more. I'm dead. Oh my god, I hate Trundle. I hate Trundle, man. He has gets on top of me and I can never get him off me. I can't even ult because of his pillar. Flash is broken. Okay, we kill him, this is good. We're chilling. Sieging this is just not it, I think. I need him to use the pillar before I go in. Got him. Oh, flash again. Not bad. Wait, this is amazing. Good job, team. Irelia is just running it. Got him. Big. My run, bro. Save yourself. I'm griefing. What am I doing? Kill him. Damn, flash is so broken, man. Dude. Stop flashing, everyone. Why is this summoner spell still in the game, man? I need Lord Omnix this game. I'm just gonna go full lethality. Don't need Lord Omnix. Inferno is spawning and I'm not there. Sylas is not either, but... Got him. Ah, this pillar, man. Ah, polymorph, right. Oh no. Ah, that's bad. Oh no, it's a disaster. Dude, I was zoning the Kog'Maw, but then I got pillared. Should we do it? We have smite this time. Oh god. Oh god, it's a disaster. Please take it. Oh my god, man. What the fuck? I was gonna R Kog, and then fucking Sylas comes in with my R.
It's actually hard.
Got him.
Baus plays League is hard.
We win. Big. Save the inhib, save the inhib. Nice. Wait, we end. We end the game. I can Baus special. Let's take the thing. If we survive, it's worth. Get out! Get out! Nice! Alright, we're chilling. We got a new win con, guys. We can backdoor. He's in thing. Do I go for the end? I can go for the end. Just stop Trundle. That's big! I think I can end. Quiet. 1, 2. Ah, fuck, this is never gonna work. Sorry. Disaster. How did you not stop Irelia? How do you not stop Irelia? What? Oh, this is bad. I'm throwing the game now, guys. I'm throwing. Oh? Is that a thing? Oh, God. You got him, man. No! Yeah! Yo, let's fucking go!